Hi guys, today we are going to do mango cheesecake, and when we are going to start, I'm going to show you our special guest, my brother.
Hi, how are you?
This is a bowl of biscuit crumb,
and you must pour all the melted butter in.
You have to mix.
Oh, you mix that
one. Taste the cookie crumb base. We have completed the base for the cheesecake.
We already put the sour cream in, so now we are putting the cream cheese.
Now we put the sugar. Then now we do the lemon. You just add a bit and you close and you put again. Then you put this. Then you run. Then you're going to stir. Then you put the gelatin powder. And now we stir. Okay, now we all do. Now we put in the pudding. Now we spread everywhere. And now they stir. Okay. Now we are done. Now we pour this like half. Then now we fold. Now we keep folding. Okay, guys. Now we are done with all the things. Now you put and fridge for 1 hour.
1 hour later.
Okay. Now
ask your grown up to slice. Cut a slice of mango.
And you must slice like that. You can't have like the piece. Okay. Look, you must have like this, like a pirate hat. Okay. Then you decorate. And I'm not showing you.
A few moments later.